Hi, it's Miss Diane with Social Distancing Storytime. Back for another round. This story is called The Story of the Little Mole Who Went in Search of Whodunit. It's by Werner Holzmarth and Wolf Erlbrook, and it's the number 2 bestseller. You'll understand why. And so, there's our friend Mole. There's his future friend, the fly. When Little Mole poked his head out of his mole hole one day to see if the sun was shining, something very strange happened. It was long and brown and looked a little bit like a hot dog. Worst of all, it landed right on top of Little Mole's head. "Who dared to drop that on my head?" shouted Little Mole angrily. But being nearsighted as he was, he couldn't see who done it. Little Mole asked a pigeon who was just flying by, "Did you do this on my head?" "Me? No, not me," answered the pigeon. "I do mine like this." Splattery splash, a wet white blotch landed right beside Little Mole, splattering on his leg. Ugh. And then Little Mole asked a horse who was grazing in the field, "Did you do this on my head?" "Me? No," the horse answered. "I do mine like this." Bump, thud, 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 thud. 5 big fat horse droppings thundered down, just missing Little Mole. And then Little Mole asked a hare who was happily munching a carrot, "Did you do this on my head?" "Me? No, not me," said the hare. "I do mine like this." Rat-a-tat-tam, 15 beans started flying. Little Mole barely got out of the way. Then Little Mole asked a goat who was daydreaming, "Did you do this on my head?" "Me? No, not me," said the goat. "I do mine like this." Clackety clack clack, shiny brown lumps fell onto the grass. Little Mole thought they looked a lot like his favorite caramels. Then Little Mole asked a cow who was chewing her cud, "Did you do this on my head?" "Me? Certainly not me," said the cow. "I do mine like this." Swash, dump, dump. The big flat cow pie splashed onto the ground. Little Mole was glad it wasn't the cow who done it on his head. Then Little Mole asked a fat pink pig, "Did you do this on my head?" "Me? No, not me," answered the pig. "I do mine like this." Splidgety splodge, soft brown smelly feet landed at his feet. Pee-hoo! Little Mole had the bull of his nose. Little Mole looked around for another suspect, but all he saw were 2 fat flies, dining. At long last, Little Mole thought, I bet they can help me. "Can you tell me who did this on my head?" asked Little Mole. "Keep still a second," buzzed the 2 flies, busily studying what was on top of Little Mole's head. A moment later, they shouted triumphantly, "No question about it, it was a dog!" A dog, of course. Now Little Mole was sure who done it on his head. Henry, that old hound dog. As quick as a flash, Little Mole climbed on top of Henry's doghouse. Bling! A little brown crescent lands slap dab in the middle of Henry's forehead. The deed done, and happy and satisfied Little Mole disappeared back into his mole hole. The end. That was a great story. Bravo. Thank you. Thank you. And I'll be back soon with another one. Take care, everybody. Bye.